So I've got a new radio to show you today. It's the Quansheng UV-R50 and it's a dual band FM handheld, available for around the same price point as the infamous Baofeng UV-5R. You can see from the design that it's very similar to the UV-5R. It has all the same buttons, a flashlight on the top, the same antenna connector, and the same accessory connector. They both have a broadcast FM receiver and cover the same bands. The menus are also pretty much the same. But if they were exactly the same, then I wouldn't have bothered getting hold of this radio. So what gives? I became interested in this radio after a couple of comments on my videos where people suggested that it's basically an improved Baofeng. Combined with a few good reviews online, I decided to see if I could get hold of this radio and test it out myself. I emailed Quansheng and they agreed to send me 2 units for review. The main difference between these 2 radios is meant to be RF performance. The Quansheng is meant to have better filtering, which means it will suffer less from desensitization when there are strong signals around on other frequencies. It does still use a direct conversion receiver, like all of the radios at this price point do, so if you're looking for a radio with a super heterodyne receiver, then you are going to have to spend more. But the additional filtering in this radio should help it to perform much better than the UV-5R and other radios that lack filtering, particularly in situations where there are a lot of strong signals present, or if you have it connected to an external antenna. It's also meant to be more sensitive, which, to put it simply, means that it should be able to hear weaker signals. My first impressions of this radio, from the limited testing I've done so far, is that it does seem to be what people say, a slightly better version of the UV-5R. The transmitted audio is more full sounding, the speaker is less tinny, and the radio is more sensitive. I haven't yet noticed any effect of the filtering, but it could be that the extra sensitivity over the UV-5R is actually because the radio's not being desensitized. I've got some exciting videos planned with this radio. There's going to be a range test where I'll compare them to the UV-5R. I'll also be comparing the sensitivity, and finally I'll do a review to sum up the radio and whether it's worth buying. So if you're already subscribed, then watch out for those videos, and if you're not yet subscribed, then I urge you to do it right now.